This plant is English lavender. Here you see a photo of it in bloom, and then in the off season when it's been deadheaded. We're going to cover how to deadhead these and get them ready for the winter. These plants you see here are at the end of summer. This is late August, early September, and the color has gone out of all of the blooms. So I'd like to deadhead this plant. So the main thing to think about, and what's nice about English lavender, is the plant has its own rounded form that's kind of naturally that way. So what we want to do with these shears is just reestablish the foliage that is underneath these dying stems from the flowers. I like using these hand shears you see here and then coming back behind those with hand pruners and touching up the job. So I start off, there's not a lot of finesse to this. The longer blade of the hand shears are nice because they give you a long cut, which gives you that nice rounded form that the English lavender naturally has anyway. So I start off by just going in and removing the dead stems right at the foliage level or just below the foliage level of the plant. If you leave these stems behind, they do turn brown once you've cut them, and anything left behind is going to show. So that's why I want to get as close to the foliage as possible. So I go in and I basically remove as much of the deadheads as I can, and then once I've established the new layer of the plant and remove most of those deadheads, then I'll come back and clean up the job using the shears and the hand pruners.